Hey guys, welcome back to Expert Tech Reviews. You lot have been asking us about VPN reviews, and we're here to be of service. Today, we'll be talking about Surfshark VPN. Don't forget to check out the video description link below, as I've added my special YouTube influencer link for discounts. Now, Surfshark says they're eating other VPN deals alive. Let's dive in to see if they really live up to their slogan. Let's talk about usability. They have a very intuitive and easy installation and setup process. If you're a brand new user, you'll be prompted to create an account before installing their app, then proceed with the activation. I'll walk you through the steps. First, you have to select your preferred language, then select where you'd like the software to be installed on your disk. Make sure you have at least 32 megabytes of free space available. Now run the download software to complete the installation and begin activation. It's as easy as that. As you can see, they have a very user-friendly and sleek design, which can be further minimized on what they call a mini mode. Surfshark has a lot of cool in-app features. One of them is Clean Web. It's a built-in ad block feature, so you don't have to worry about phishing or malware attempts. Plus, you know those annoying pop-ups that interrupt your browsing experience? Poof! Gone. No more interruptions, and you're protected from attempts for hackers to gain access to your data. Surfshark constantly updates their database of malware-infected websites, and it prevents you from accessing them. Another feature is Whitelister. It allows you to split-tunnel your VPN. You can set certain sites and IP addresses to bypass the VPN by creating a whitelist. This allows you to control the security of the websites you truly need protection for, while allowing other sites to directly connect to the internet. This can be a great tool if you're on a private connection. However, you still have to be careful, as whitelisting any site or IP address can leave you open to an unsecured connection without encryption. Surfshark has a lot of other cool features that it might take us a day to go through them. This includes torrenting, multi-hop, multiple/unlimited device support, streaming, kill switch, private DNS and leak protection, camouflage mode, and so much more. Let's move on to servers and security. Surfshark has over 1,000 servers in 60 countries, giving you access to the most reliable and fast servers while still providing the most secure connection possible. They have a no-logs policy, as most VPNs do, and all servers support peer-to-peer sharing. They use an industry-leading AES-256-GCM encryption, so rest assured your information is protected. Their default protocol on all their apps is IKE version 2/IPsec, which is often a standard on the leading VPNs. We've also tested speed. Surfshark might not be the fastest among all the VPNs, but a 2-15% speed loss isn't that bad. It's still way better than other VPNs in the market. I'll show you an example. I have Netflix open here, and here's my current catalog, as I'm based in the US. Now, let me open up Surfshark here and connect to a different country. As you can see, I'm now connected, and I just have to refresh my Netflix browser here. You can see how the catalog has changed, and I'll play something here so you can see how fast it is. Another great thing about Surfshark is their 24/7 customer service. They have a great platform, allowing you to search through support documentation and walk through tutorials on how to use their VPN and its features. If you run into any issues or if you can't find the documentation you're looking for, their support team is available via live chat or email 24/7. They also have a money-back guarantee, so as long as your account doesn't breach their terms of service, you can reach out to their customer support team to request a refund. You can also access their trial subscription through Google Play or the Apple App Store. You must provide your credit card information up front, but you won't be charged until the 7-day trial is up. In conclusion, I'd say Surfshark is on par with the top VPNs in the market. If you want to try and avail Surfshark so you can test it for yourself, don't forget to use the link I added in the description below to get the best price and huge discounts. That's it for today, guys. Hope this review was helpful. Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel, Expert Tech Reviews. Till next time.